Hi guys, Omar here with the Samsung Galaxy S10 Plus, and today this video is going to be about a dynamic lock screen.
Before I forget, subscribe, it really helps out the channel. Don't forget to hit the bell icon to be notified first when I post a video.
So this is a new feature in the September update, and I'll show you how to do it. First of all, you go into settings and then you just search for dynamic lock screen. It'll go up into the lock screen settings, you select it, go down into lock screen, dynamic lock screen there. Obviously you have to make sure that the toggle is on, and what this means is that it gives you five categories: landscapes, life, food, pets and art. You can select, for example, a category. It'll start to download initial wallpapers, lock screen wallpapers that is, and then it'll apply them, right? And then you can go up here and have a look at the settings, where you can obviously turn the feature off. You can just use your own wallpapers but still have the ability to scroll through them, and they change obviously when you turn it, when you lock the phone. So for example, now if I lock the phone, every single time I unlock it, I get a different wallpaper. I can scroll through as well. So for example, if I wanted to scroll through, I can go through and scroll through the category like this. I can actually go into the settings here from the lock screen, and then you get the same stuff here. So obviously you can turn it off, you can use your own wallpaper, but the same situation where you can scroll through everything. You can have control over if data is used through the mobile networks or just through your Wi-Fi. So obviously you can do that there. Auto update is obviously self-explanatory, it just updates automatically. And then you've got some about stuff and some contact us details. So basically the feature is that whenever you unlock your device, whenever you press the button to unlock, essentially you get a different wallpaper. It doesn't work with a wallpaper on your actual app screen. So for example, this is my wallpaper, it doesn't actually work there. However, whenever you do unlock, you basically get a different one, and then you have the ability to scroll through them as well. So that was just a quick look at how to set up dynamic lock screen on the Samsung Galaxy S10 Plus. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll talk to you guys in the next one.